Welcome back to Let's Play Mad Max. I'm BurningDogFace.
Water? For me?
Yes. And we're here in... what is this region called, anyway? Grit Canyons. In order to, take out one of the last remaining camps in the entire map.
And the ground killers abound. Oh, indeed.
I think you're not giving yourself enough credit, friend.
Here comes a mighty duster.
You can tell they're here. Oh. I can't get to that guy right now. That's funny. Not funny, but... I have a feeling I know what the task there is going to be. Clear out the minefield for me. I kind of want to do that right now, actually. Not only because there's a thing right here. Vehicle collection. There it is.
We're heading out, dog.
Of course, he still talks to the dog.
We were so happy. But we knew. We always knew, Max.
Come on. Buzzards are supposed to give up the chase so easily. Well, that's a problem. I knew without any of my fancy weapons. All the dudes in that one. And a sniper. Where the fuck even is that guy? What a clusterfuck this is. There's more than one sniper, is what you're telling me. God damn it. Nothing is ever simple.
Good dog.
Oh, that's convenient. I mean, not for him, obviously, but... let's see if I can get to that minefield without getting shot at, because I need to get out and walk around in order to take care of the minefield and talk to that dude. Sorry about that.
Hey! Don't step inside here! This boom trip's all over!
I can't get out! Me butt puke tubes has got blown to shreds already!
What? What just happened? I don't think that was supposed to happen. The wastelander stepped in a mine before you reached him. You can't be blamed. Grab his loot. I think he was at least supposed to finish the line before he exploded. He just instantly exploded as soon as the little cutscene ended. At least he's been reunited with pube tubes, I guess. And I thought Scabrous Scrotus was the worst name I'd heard in the wastelands. There you go. Oh. In fact, not jump out on it. What a mess. All right, now let's get to that camp. Cold Cove, I think it was called.
Do you see anything up there?
I guess he's talking about the balloon. Black Cove. It's funny, it's only 3 stars. It's been sitting there since I got to Gash's territory, but happened to never take it on. Figured it had to be the camp that was the source of those snipers. I wonder what's supposed to happen.
Dodge his bullet! Swerve her!
With that, camp, I mean. Killed him. Right through the ground, it took out that tire. No amount of quick repair is going to fix that. I still took it out. So yeah, he pulls on the handle when you do the quick release thing.
Go now, maybe to reconsider his warpath.
I don't see any more pips appearing for me to look at, so far so good. It is a well-made gate. If I've heard my last bit of camp intel. I might regret that. For his car exploding. I never really listen to what the war criers are actually saying, as I have to focus on trying to kill them dead. No legions left, or I might, you know, go to one of the ones where I know they can't respawn and just listen to the guy endlessly ranting. Not doing too well. Completely empty of water, not completely full on health. And I have yet to find even a single good or service. Oh, there's one. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Funny how the paint on those barrels is still so vibrant. Look at these little alcoves and nooks. An odd place to leave that, but okay. Something that's what that was. can get back. No. What part of that did you think was a good idea? Oh. What happened to your shield? Oh, there it is. There it is.
Smash that thing in my face.
I remember the first time I fought one of these guys, it was like a proper boss fight. Because I don't think you can block the weapon attacks at first. Fine. I'll leave it off until I'm ready. Wait, no, I was gonna save that for the last one where I make sure to leave one of these on the wall. They immediately stop glowing, because they have lost their power. Yeah, you can't do anything about the shield. The gun and the knives don't work on them while they have the shield. You can't block the weapon attacks until you learn that skill. There's the target. There's the means. Interesting, I can't climb up here. At least I think so. That's not the correct button. Yeah, that's right, you just hold A in the right spot, so I definitely can't go up there. The lowest one I've had. I'm sitting there trying to figure out how to get up there, and I realize I probably... Oh, no, I don't know that I can shoot it from this angle. Huh. Well, I don't need that anymore. Thought I saw this glow from a distance. You just have to walk off the edge from up there. That's funny. I could have sworn there was a door here when I came here the first time. Huh. Not a very big camp, and yet, its treasures have fully hidden themselves to me. I don't think I see one over there. Well, I'm BurningDogFace, and I guess I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Mad Max. I don't have anything profound to say about the, coming episode, so I'll just leave it at that. Gotta finish this place up and move on to the rest of the wasteland. Later.